Hi, kids. Let's look at this question on circles. We are told that the figure below shows a field that is made up of a rectangle and two identical semicircles. In part A, we are asked to find the area of the field. Now, let's go ahead and solve this part A first. As we can see, the field has three separate parts. The one in the center is basically this rectangle. Okay, so let's solve for this rectangle. So this area here, we can say it is 100 times 70, which will give us 7,000 meter square. Okay, now for the other two parts, they are basically two halves of the same circle, correct? Because they are identical semicircles. So we can sort of combine them together, all right, and solve for them as a single circle. So the single circle area is given as pi r square. So it'll be 22 over 7 times r. So we are also told that the diameter here is 70. So the radius is 70 by 2. Okay, and that will give us an answer of 3850 meter squared. Okay, so for part A, we can say that the area of the field is given as 7,000 plus 3850, which is which will give us 10,850 meter square. Okay, so that's the answer for part A. Now let's look at part B. So in part B, we are told that if John runs around the field 8 times, how far does he run? Okay, so John is going to run around the field 8 times. So now let's look at the distance he will cover for one round around the field. Okay, so that one round will consist of this two lengths of the field and the two semicircle portion of these two halves. All right, so let's look at the total distance that he will cover. So these two portions here, okay, this portion here and this portion here will be 100 and 100. Okay, now for this semicircle portion, since we know that they are both identical semicircles, we can again treat them as the circumference of a complete circle. Okay, so the circumference of the complete circle will be given as 2 pi r, okay, or also given as pi d. Alright, so that'll be 22 over 7 times 70, okay, and that will give us 220 meters. Okay, so this portion over here, okay, and this portion over here combined together will be 220, okay, that is together. Okay, so one complete round, okay, so let me write it here. So one round, okay, it will be a total of 220, which is the two semicircles, plus 100 plus 100. Okay, that will give us 420. So if I complete 420 meters in one round, okay, for 8 rounds around the field, for 8 rounds around the field, it will be 420 times 8, which will be 3,360 meters. Okay, so the answer for part B over here would be 3,360 meters as the total distance covered by John when he runs around the field 8 times. Okay, so that's the answer for part B. All right, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.